fix that?
And here we go. Met you. We're gonna play campaign. And we're gonna just gonna see how it plays out. Into this campaign. At least doing it. I want to see. At least want to see what it's like. So, we're just gonna check it out. I don't think this is campaign mode. Is it? No, this is not campaign mode. This is not campaign mode. Campaign mode. Well, new game. What do you think? Veteran? We're still on veteran. Okay. Maybe by the end of this, I'll be.
With unmatched ferocity, Hitler's war machine has launched its blitzkrieg against Western Europe, pushing it to the brink. As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Set upon a mighty endeavor, a struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long, hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
I am monitoring comments, so you can leave a comment if you would like. So,
Paul. It's June 6, 1944. Wish you could see this, brother. We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the wait has been half the battle.
Okay.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking, what the hell are you on my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team. But
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Hello's the bet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting.
I'll shoot video.
St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kasserine. So it's been 3 times in 10 seconds. And he's all yours.
I don't know.
Oh, you could always puss out.
My money's on Zussman.
Okay, I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game that the football team has got. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now, you get flush.
Ilo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Can't let me just keep defending anyway.
Apparently you did.
I'm gonna give me something better. A real trophy.
Good luck with that.
Oh! Briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry about it.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson. A real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
And not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Husband. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine. We got this, Daniels.
It's crazy because I'm gonna play this in the very same. I don't know how big I can do.
Today, with our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled importance to establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin.
It's so crazy because
I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner.
So unreal.
He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
Playing it like, oh, this is a game, dude. But actually, this is like people's real lives and shit. People really went over and fucking stormed this beach.
Ever since I could hold a rifle, I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try.
It's a little weird playing a game about something that, you know, really happened.
It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off. Remember, no digging in at the shore. Gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through.
Stick
I'm proud to
lead
you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give him hell, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flat, right?
Sound scared, Private.
No, sir.
Just listen.
You should be.
You're gonna run, and you're gonna make it.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
Get to the seawall!
Grab a clear path to the bunker!
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger!
You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Move it!
Yikes.
Hurry before they reload! Move it! Private Daniels, get to the seawall!
I got closer that time.
Hurry before they reload! Move it! Daniels, this way! Hurry!
Keep up!
They're killing us! Get off the beach!
Keep getting worked. This game on veteran.
Let's lower it.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Yep. Jeez. I mean,
just taking me out every time. Am I like not running the right way? It says go prone to like avoid fire, but I'm not really seeing that being. It's impossible. I'm gonna have to lower the difficulty again. I suck. This is just show.
Hurry before they reload!
I suck.
Move it!
What? Dude, I'm trying to get in there. Hey,
dude. Private Daniels, get to the seawall!
I fucking get some help.
Get to the seawall! I'll meet you there!
Yep. Dead again. They're just killing me. Alright, dude. I'm over it. Like, what? You can't even, like, what? Would I lower the difficulty to recruit? So I can fucking run through this? Like, what the fuck?
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Fucking kidding me. This is the stupidest fucking shit ever. How can I not be naked?
Daniel, this way! Hurry!
I'm fine, dude. I don't understand, bro. This is fucking not my cup of tea, dude. I am not this fucking game with you.
Hurry before they reload! Move it!
Nope, I died again. I died again. I don't know how many fucking times I'm gonna die before I get this shit done. And I fucking literally. Yeah, you're gonna try to do this. You're fucking stupid.
Daniel, this way!
How are you
gonna
do this? Look, I'm already dead. I'm not gonna make it again. Hey, dude. Wow, frustrating.
Before they reload! Move it! Private Daniel, get some free that wire! Daniel!
Oh my God,
move the banger, I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker!
Sounds fucking easy.
We're almost there! Pull it! Fire in the hole! Come on!
It's ready!
Attack! Oh. We're going! Push forward! Into the front! Hurry!
Nope.
Fire the hole!
Okay, come on!
Let's go!
The difficulty, we can only lower it, huh? Wow. All right. All right.
Thank you.
Marking the target area!
Send it this way!
You're all full!
Daniels, toss the smoke!
Find the comet!
grenade! Next assault wave, they're gonna make it.
Keep pushing. Let our children
push. Assert.
Zussman, clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff.
Make tracks!
For fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed. All right, Zussman, one more.
We got this, Daniels. There's a body in front of us. Moving in to the west. Moving in to the southwest.
Move it up.
Let's go. Make tracks. Come on. Move up. Move up.
Here we go.
Bro. Yeah.
Dust me.
Oh, shit. He stabbed me. Oh,
shit. Oh, shit.
German.
Son of a bitch.
That's some weird shit.
I can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Jesus, man. We're fighting like those dragons.
We've gotta get over to that CCP!
On your left!
How many?
So many! Shit!
Yikes.
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
Keep your head down!
Did you get him?
They keep coming! Shit!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move! I got you. Fuck!
Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. Pressed the wrong button.
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move! We gotta move! I got you. Fuck! We can get down here! Okay. I got you!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move!
Okay, stay with me.
Medic! I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Damn, those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
You got it?
We take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Oh, move it up! Take some ammo, Daniels.
Y'all are slower than pond water. Let's move.
When we get to the farmhouse, be ready to engage.
Move fast! They're shelling that beach to shit!
FG in the hayloft! Take cover! Hit the FG! Rally on me to the assembly point. Let's go! Could use some ammo, sir. Pearson, I'll need a casualty report. We lost so many.
But we took the beach.
Paid a damn high price.
Daniels.
I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah.
He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Well, now he tells us. What you did back there, I owe you.
I say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
Texas, huh?
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning.
Fucking
three mementos.
See, that's crazy. Alright guys, well, thanks for watching, because it took a lot longer than I thought it was going to take. We got to do another one some other time.